Alright, we're back. Before we do anything, we... Thanks for the... Okay, thanks. Thanks, I got... Okay, yeah, okay, okay, okay. Okay, thanks, game, for telling me I got all that shit. We will need to... Actually, yeah, we probably need to melt more items. And... Yeah, this is an item we still have. Oh, crap, it takes two slots. Alright, perfect. Blackout. Another blackout. Stopra, and... I guess that means we can melt one more item. In order to make one more, yeah. Meteor Strike, Air Slam. Air Slam seems like a good item, so... Yeah, let's do that. Blizzara. Combined with... What's a good item? Really, there's only, more Blizzards? Well, I guess there's no point in having two Blizzagas, so... Sure. What do I want specifically? Increases your... Okay, why not? Triplo Blizzaga! Ooh, that seems a new... like a new attack. Alright, Wishing Edge. Combined with Magnera might be nice. Actually, Magnera is the only option, so let's do that. And... might as well try out new things. Damage or no? Yeah, I don't have any more that increase my HP or my combo, so I'm kind of limited to either Shimmering Crystal or Pulsing Crystal. So I guess let's do that. Thunder Screen, Money Magnet. Oh, that'd be nice. Except like I kind of have a shit ton of that, so I don't think that's really that useful. Binding Strike. Let's see what that can be combined with. Is this really just Blizzaga? Alright, fine, let's do Blizzaga, I guess. It can be combined to do, like, more massive damaging things, so let's see. Another Deep Freeze! Okay! Oh, two Cures, that seems obvious enough. Cure plus a... Oh, that's a Cura, not a Cure. Okay. And one more Shimmering Crystal, and we'll get a Cure boost with Curaga. Okay, perfect. So we can combine that Curaga with that Curaga, and get even better Curagas, I guess. Aurora plus another Aurora. And yeah, that's the last thing we could combine, I believe. So let's do that, and this time, instead of a Shimmering Crystal, we'll do Pulsing Crystal. And we'll get... I already have Second Chance, though, so that was kind of a waste. Oh well. Yeah, just one more slot, and that's gonna be for... Triple Blizzard? Okay, yeah. So yeah, she is an aerial attacker and a magic use wielder, most likely, so that's gonna be her attributes then. Alright, got a bunch of these shits to go for, so let's parkour our way up here, and we finally have access to this top area, which we didn't get to have for Terra and Ventissus, so completely new area finally. But it wasn't in store for us right here. Are these the same enemies that... Alright. Deep Freeze just straight up freezes the enemy. Oh, that guy's dead. Alright, any more enemies that are gonna pop up? Yes, there are. I don't think you can fall off, so I don't have to worry about, like, falling off at all, hopefully. Alright, that's all there is to it. So this is not necessarily flying, just more like jumping really, really high. Is there one more? There is not one more, but there is this one. Where is this? Oh, hello, Monkey Man. Yeah, I love that attack. That does a lot of damage. I might have to act that into my official, yeah, even if I don't... Yeah, I don't want to melt that, because it seems like that's a very good... Well, then again, I don't think it's going to work for boss battles, per se, so... That's probably just going to be, like, a... multiple enemy only type of ordeal. Alright, blacked out, so they're like probably blinded or something. Perfect! Oh, this would have been so perfect for like the bird enemies back in Traverse Town. Sorry, not Radiant Garden. Shit, I don't have heal! Attack? Anyone? Attack? Please? Okay, just some more attacks. Oh, thank god. Oh crap, okay. Come on. Monkey Man, I know you want to. Come on! Someone attack- Oh, that's bad, that's bad. Okay. attacking. Yes, that guy's attacking. There we go. Ooh, shit, that's... Okay, I think we're good now. So regardless, I think heal might still be very good for us! Fucking hell, monkey man. Okay, come on. I gotcha. Nice. Alright, just one more attack. Ooh, yeah! Alright. That seems like a very good attack. Just triple more blizzards. It may not be a homing attack, but I think it's perfectly fine regardless. Alright. All you guys are frozen, so I can just easily kill you because you're frozen and not able to move, I guess. I got here. Now fuck off. Yeah, these are the bird enemies I fucking hate because they just run away so much. So this is perfect for, Stopra is perfect against those guys. Yeah, there's one more, okay. Get down here, you little fuck. Actually, no, you can attack me if you want. I need more heals anyways. It's a good thing that their attacks are very easy to tell. There we go. Now, if only they give me a yeah, they gave me very little HP there. Come on. There we go. Jesus Christ, I am unstoppable. Alright, I think that's enough to kill him. Next enemy. Wow, that all missed because it was too tiny. Okay. Note to self, I guess don't do that. I'm gonna miss all these new attributes I get, but I think I need to level up my D-Links as well, so let's... Actually, let's not do that. Because I think there might be a boss battle coming soon, maybe. Or at least some sort of battle.
Hey,
giant battle.
Aren't we back where we started?
You mean we went all the way around Neverland for nothing?
Why'd we do this again?
All sorts of obstacles to get here. And to me, that's certainly not nothing.
You know, I had you all wrong. You were just looking out for them back there. Being a good leader.
Yeah, of course I was.
You're too late, Peter Pan. I'll be taking what's mine now.
It's Hook.
Me? Secure me treasure.
Aye, aye, Captain.
This feels like the very beginning of the area instead
of...
Captain, it's the treasure. It's been...
Spit it out, you idiot.
Stolen? Empty?
Fish.
Oh, wait a minute.
Junk.
I thought this was... This
mean,
is the last
junk?
One.
Those are our treasures, Hook.
But what did you do with my treasure?
Oh, we lost it all.
You what? You scurvy brats have crossed me for the last time. Hmm? What's that? That sound?
What sound are you talking? Oh. Why is the crocodile? I know like this is for mostly for comedic purposes, but what the hell does the crocodile have to do with fucking over Hook? Like, why don't they fuck over, like, Peter Pan and all the other kids and such? That's what I want to know.
Is this?
Oh, Ventus left that here. I guess it's a special keepsake or something. But don't worry about him. He said he would be alright without it. And then he promised to visit us again with even better treasures. Maybe enough to fill 100 treasure chests.
Then? He was here.
So this was the last story, not second to last then. God, this is...
Else.
What's the matter?
It's nothing. Best that you stay here.
So, did we, like, took the Keyblade or what? Obtain double flight? Use double flight to jump twice for extra height. We already have high jump, so I think this is... a little bit too ridiculous, but okay. Wait, how do we do that? Oh shit. I thought double jump would be easy, just press circle twice. But wait, do we have to equip it? Oh, we're okay, thanks for that. Oh, press, okay, so we just have to equip it, that's all. That is ridiculously broken. We could easily, like, parkour, like, anywhere. Okay, so she is definitely an aerial fighter now. I think due to that, now we are able to do something with the tikis, maybe? I'm curious. Let's try to do something with the tikis. Oh, wait, we're back here, so... Boss battle here? What's going on?
So, have a good time hanging out with the kitties?
Oh, it's this asshole. Okay. Fuck, I didn't save yet. So if I'm having trouble fighting him, this might be bad. Also, are you using CMP
Blade?
How'd
you get that?
Actually, that's a good question. How'd you get that? I thought I had
that
it.
Kid's outgrown such a childish toy. If you ask my opinion.
You fucker.
Just like I've outgrown my need for you.
You freak!
You're going down, buddy. You are so getting fucked, and not in the good kind. Alright, let's do this, asshole. I'm not prepared for you because most of Lysades are stops and blackouts, which I don't think are effective against boss battles, but let's do this, buddy! Also, I don't have cure as well, so I'm gonna have to rely heavily on parrying in order to heal myself. I guess I could also do my dealings as well. Actually, I'm curious. Can... Okay, that works against him. Not for long, though, so... Alright. That didn't hit. Fuck. Fuck. Show you if arrow sign works. Oh, I missed. Okay.
Come on.
Okay, I got something. Diamond dust, perfect. Shit. Yeah, I don't have any, okay. Alright, that's good enough. Oh my god, this gives me, like, basically, like, shit ton of HP. Shit, okay. Fuck. Did you really not hit me? What the fuck? That's not enough. Oh, I thought I was gonna do an electric attack. Like that one! Oh my god. Okay. Can you do the fireball attack, by the way? That gives me a shit ton of HP. That is not blockable! That is not blockable! Okay, so not all attacks are blockable. Fuck, okay. Alright. I got it. I should probably just click on continue just in case because, like, my HP is gonna be, like, dwindling without...
Too slow.
Okay, perfect. Oh, yeah, I also forgot that I have dealings as well.
Too slow.
Yeah, blocking doesn't do too much healing, unfortunately. Oh, okay, so aerial slam does work on boss battles. Or at least... against this asshole. Oh fuck.
Too slow.
Fuck. I thought. He's not doing the legend attack when he does that. I doubt this will work. Fuck! Okay, yeah, that's definitely unblockable. Ooh, for a second I thought it worked for a second, but he was just doing the too slow attack again. Alright. Yeah, let's go continue and actually put our heals in so that we're actually ready for him. Actually, new deck. Yeah, we have the ability to now add one more to our thing. It works, but, like, I think for Vanitas, it doesn't work. Or at least that it doesn't work as good. Where's my... I think I might have got rid of all my fires. Oh well. I think deep freezes does what's job done, I guess. I don't know. Triple wizard. Do I have a Thundog? Yes, I do. And two Kiragas. Alright. I think that's good in terms of my deck. So I'm gonna save that. Also, oops. Almost forgot something else. Air slide. And... double flight. Awesome. Let's save. So that we don't have to do that. And now, we're gonna be going after Venitas once again. This time, very much prepared, because Stopka is not gonna be affected by him, Blackout's not gonna be affected by him. So, actually no, there's one thing that is gonna be effective to him, so I should probably equip that. I think two Karagas might be a little bit overboard, so... Where is it again? Aerial Slam. That's a good attack. Fuck, I'm gonna have to do this again. Sorry about that. I probably should edit this out. And if I don't edit this out, then... Well, you can call me out in the comment section, I guess. Just don't rage about it too much. Yeah, let's keep going. Back to Indy, can we go? And back to facing against Venitas. He is so going down. Skip that scene again because we already know what happened. Alright, here we go. I should have waited before.
Pathetic.
Come on! Too slow. Go! Man, it damaged him. Ooh! Free healing! Thank you, sir! Why'd I do that?
Too slow.
Oh, at least one of them hits him. Yeah! That, even a boss battle does a lot of damage. Ooh, this is gonna do a lot. Hopefully. It does a lot of chip damage, but not necessarily a lot of, damage per se. Alright. Fuck off. Wow, that. Shit. Dodge that! Ooh. Fuck, too fast.
See ya.
Damn it. There we go. Yeah, if he keeps doing that attack, then it's basically a lot of healed materials for me. Shush it. Oh, there's not nowhere who does that? No. It's a close one.
Gotcha.
Fine, that's fine. Okay.
Too slow.
I think it still damaged me though, but I'm still shit. I'm back around already. Okay. I have an idea then. There we go. It's not my skill set, but at least I won't die. Fuck.
Too slow. There's no escape.
Gotcha!
Too slow, okay. Oh, even the fucking game commands is making fun of me for that.
Gotcha.
Shit. Two attacks seems like it's good enough. Or not. Shit.
See ya.
All for heals. Thank you, sir. That's unblockable as well, or what? That's unblockable, definitely! Okay, so I can't always rely on my block because just most of these attacks are like really unblockable. Still damages him, whatever. I'll take it. I'll take the chip. Karaga still needs. Fuck. Oh my god! That's not blockable! Oh, I hate that move! If only he does more of that fireball attack, like that way I could easily like heal up without. Without worrying too much. Okay. And if only, like, I think Raging Storm might be a downside to me because, like, I don't think it does that much damage, so maybe I might be, like, it's good for, like, dealing with, like, I guess, grinding enemies, but not necessarily for boss battles. Wow, that completely missed. Fuck. Alright, so I guess just go after him. Mako, what are you doing? That's not cure! Just in time at least.
Too slow.
Whatever. Yeah, I might have to get rid of Raging Storm. I thought it was a really cool, powerful move, but it seems like it's only working the offense. Multiple enemies! Wrong character, but okay, whatever. We'll deal with it. Oh man, now you just... Keep baiting me with that thing! I swear to God! Shit. I want to keep, like, attacking, but sometimes she just wants to attack more, I guess.
Thunder. Too slow. Yeah.
Freeze. Alright. I unlocked Twisted. What now? I probably need to rewatch that just in case. Fuck off!
Gotcha.
Have cure. Thank you, though. At least that heals me more than kills me, so. Come on. More fireball attack! Not that one, please. That's good enough. I don't care. Only does like a full combo, though. Please attack already! Thank you! Jesus Christ. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? Oh fuck, he's right there. No. Oh, thank you. He didn't actually do the lightning attack, which I expect him to do, so I was like, I'm prepared to dodge that if I can. Fuck.
Go.
Oh, okay.
Too slow. See ya.
Twisted Hours, what is that?
Too slow. Gotcha.
Oh, this is way better. It gives me even more invincibility points from what I'm seeing so far. It's only one. Oh shit, what's going on here? Fuck. That's fine, I have Kirago, right? No, it didn't work! No. No, I can't! Oh, shit. Come on, fireball, please! Fireball, please! Fireball attack! I'm scared. One more hit. Okay, here we go, okay. Oh, thank God. Just one more, and then I think I'll be fine. Alright, good. You're following my lead, sir.
Gotcha.
I should really have that attack more often. Oh my god, wrong button. Fuck, okay, he has that last attack as well, so I have to be careful.
See ya.
Oh no, too soon. That's fine. Oh my god.
Too slow.
Perfect.
Gotcha.
That just gave me enough time to dodge his attacks.
See ya. Suffer. Too slow.
Oh, crap.
Thunder. Too slow.
Wow. Okay, he can actually dodge.
Too slow. Go.
I think that missed, but that's fine.
Suffer. Too slow.
Right. Gotcha. Fuck, that's too soon. That's fine.
There's no escape.
HP is almost down. No.
See ya.
Really?
Suffer.
I'm expecting to troll me by doing the lightning attack right now. Yeah, figures.
Too slow.
Suffer. Wow, you suck at that. Oh my god, that is not good. Oh, I got blade charge, which is perfect. I got, yeah. What a ghost drive, what is that? Is that another ability that I could learn or something? My guess, at least. But wow, that was intense. I like his boss battles when it comes to like fighting as Aqua. Like, it gets you intense. It's like fighting, I guess, not necessarily your equal, but like someone similar to like Ventus, Terra, and Aqua. Holy fuck. My palms are sweating from that.
I've done it. He's finally finished.
I mean, not yet. He's gonna laugh at me, isn't he? And disappear or something. I don't know. You can always finish him up by actually slicing him. Yeah, that sucks, what he just did. It's like he doesn't know my meaning of friendship. Sure.
You can rest easy.
Aqua, this is no time to be sleeping, sir. Ma'am.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
I mean,
hey,
you are a kid.
What are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
I really like these characters, like, integration with each other. They seem like they're actual friends, unlike Sora, Riku, and Kairi. It's like, because, like, they just disappeared out of nowhere in the first games, like, I feel like they didn't really, like, develop each character's, like, relationship properly. Because from what I've gathered, Sora may or may not have a crush with Kairi, and that seems like, okay, what makes Kairi so good?
I'm fine.
In this instance,
look at Vent's treasure.
I know,
it's okay,
right?
Peter. Whatever it is that binds us together isn't gonna break so easily. And that's our real treasure. I think Ventus knew that. That's why he left this behind.
You must really be close. And that's something pretty special. You and Ventus and Terra, was it? One day, you should all come back.
I'd like that.
Yay, we got the pixel petal. I was hoping we could use that crappy-ass wooden keyblade that we've gotten, but like I doubt that that's going to be an unlockable weapon that we can use. Jesus Christ, it's getting hot in here, so I'm probably going to have to take a real quick break and lighten up the area. Is this where the graveyard of keyblades
near it?
Yeah, considering how we're close to beating the game anyways, I think I'm probably going to finish it at this recording session. Which is weird. It only took like 2 recording sessions to beat. Each story mode, I guess. So in total, this game's actually not that long compared to other Kingdom Hearts games. Or at least it doesn't necessarily feel like that. I don't know. So now we're in Destiny Island, yay!
Terra. Fen. I hope we're ready for the storm that's coming.
Hey! Wait up! Too slow, Sora. See you at the finish line.
Yeah, so in this instance, Kairi has never been here yet. Correction being yet, of course, so. Kairi is still originally from Radiant Dawn. Radiant Gardens. So somehow, like.
One more time! You just got lucky! Mm-hmm. Huh? Huh?
Surprised she didn't break her legs from that. Thing into Sakura, what am I expecting? Realistically, you'd be breaking your legs from that. Again, kids! Haven't your parents taught you
this
not to talk to strangers?
So sincere. Just like Terra. And this one, he's a spitting image of Ven. One of you might be special enough.
What do you mean, one of you? Why can't it be both of them?
You two mind telling me your names?
I'm Sora.
And you?
Riku.
Someone has already passed this boy the power. Was it Terra?
I guess Sora just got the shaft.
Sora, do you like Riku?
Of course I like him. He's my best friend.
Good. I'm talking about more than that, but okay.
So then if something happens and Riku is about to get lost, or say he starts wandering down a dark path alone, you make sure to stay with him and keep him safe. That's your job, Sora. And I'm counting on you to do it, okay?
Okay, Mom. I do like Aqua. She feels like kind of like the mother figure of like Ventus and Terra, which is the reason why she was promoted as leader out of the three. Well, out of the two, I guess, because it was more like Aqua versus Terra rather than like the three of them. So yeah. Kind of sucks that Ventus wasn't able to interact with them, but I guess storyline-wise... Actually, no, storyline-wise, I don't know. What happened with Ventus again? He just met,
One Keyblade is enough.
Minitus?
For any friendship.
That's my guess, at least.
I learned it the hard way. I wouldn't wish our lives on those children. Terra, please tell me. What's to become of us?
Oh, a second Keyblade. I should boost to all your stats. Ooh, that seems like a fun, good Keyblade to have.
Oh. Is that Mickey? How'd this happen?
Oh, Master Yang, sir.
Don't worry. I'll take you back to him.
Alright. We'll figure out what's going on once we return him back to Yen Sid in the next episode. Or next part. Not episode. Episode 46, whatever. I really need to distinguish the difference between all of these. Cool. Probably won't do it because we're close to the end game anyways. That's our next destination, and there's a world here too, which I'm curious. I think this is Destiny Island or something? Yeah, this was Destiny Island. Can't even land there anyway, so there's no point. Okay, stay tuned for the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Stay tuned.